Hello, my name is Simon Jackman. I'm a director in the Middle East business and I work in Iraq as a remediation expert. I think the biggest challenge is a perceived challenge. I don't believe in my work and professional experience that women are not in engineering. Most of the jobs I've worked for in the past have been at least a 50-50 split between women and men. So in my experience, I'm not sure there is a problem, just a perceived problem. Diversity is key to any business for success, and I think women bring a diversity that and skill sets that men just haven't got.